is a song about how remote controls have taken over our lives. My very first ever remote control opened my one car garage. I kept it in the visor of my baby blue 68 Dodge. My second remote control turned on my black and white Zenith TV. I only had three channels back then, but that was the world to me. My third remote control came with a cable box big as a slab and a color screen that was kind of green. My life was no longer so drab. I thought, how could I want for more? Then the stereo salesman said, "You'll never touch another dial or even leave your bed." Of course, sometimes I did get up to drive to the Radio Shack when I needed an infrared auto change 2000 Discmaster DVD rack. Then my life was complete, or so I thought. My keyless remote, my home sentry alarm, my robotic toilet seats. Without all the buttons and boxes, imagine the stress on my fingers and feet. I'm crossing over now into a higher dimensional plane. No batteries needed, the work is all done by my huge metaphysical brain. A pit bull dog, I nod my head, he's calm as a baby pup. On the subway, a kid with a boombox too loud, I blink and they both blow up. Feel the power. The freeway hog who cuts me off, I snap my fingers, thus he veers into the oncoming lane and melds with the front of a bus. No one can stop my terrible reign. I conquer the planet, and then I use my mind to turn back time and start it all over again. My very first ever remote control opened my one car garage. I kept it in the visor of my baby blue 68 Dodge.
It's fun how things come full circle.